sweep through the remaining.
Hey, boys, look who it is.
I'm gonna sweep through these guys.
Is that the one gal Lester's always going on about?
I think so. I say we teach a little lesson about staying in your place when great men like Gow are around.
There will certainly be a lesson learned here today. Let's begin.
Teach this whelp a lesson, manners.
White demon.
Okay. Son of a bitch. Oh. Well, we taught them a lesson, kind of. Mission was to gather stuff, treasures. All the treasures I missed, I think they deleted them. Damn. Guess now is a good time as any to go to the school and see what's up. Saving. Thank you. Now, where am I going? Here we go. Master, I have come.
Ah, you are back. I hope this unfortunate matter with the bandits has not caused undue stress. Some good people were lost, but many were saved. It means, however, that I must accelerate your training. These invaders discovered us by accident, but as you likely suspect, they are related to your destiny. You have trained hard and are ready. You will have a pivotal role in some great events, my student, after you return from the spirit cave.
The what now?
Gao, what is the meaning of this intrusion?
Your pet student is not the only one who fought those outlaws.
Oh, yeah,
perhaps I did not stand in their midst on the beach like a fool, but I did my part. If you spent less time coddling him, you would have many promising students instead of one.
Cry somewhere else. I am simply better than you.
This is not a matter that can be decided by effort, Gao. There are things at play that you do not understand.
I understand that this student has received preferential treatment, and I have suffered for it. Whatever is in this spirit cave, I am worthy
God
of facing it too.
Goddamn favoritism, I tell
if
you.
If he is truly better than me, let him prove it. I challenge him.
I accept.
I will not have you brawling in the street.
Why not?
If this must happen, it will happen in the ring, as a proper test of your abilities. Gao,
ring,
you are restricted
ring
to styles
side,
that I have taught.
Deck,
I know the
what's
dark
difference?
Your father, Gao the Greater, has imparted, but I won't have any such sorcery here.
Hobbled before I begin. Of course. How else would your precious protege win?
My student, I do not trust Gao to fight honorably. Consider your attacks carefully. Prepare yourself and return when you are ready.
I'm ready now. Let's begin.
Then let the fighters meet in the arena. Fighters, are you ready? This challenge will continue until one of you is incapacitated. This is not a practice bout. Injury is a possibility.
A possibility? I think it is more than likely.
Master, are you certain this is appropriate?
They have a dispute, and this is the only way to settle it with certainty. It will be an honorable contest. I have restricted Gao from using his father's sorcery.
I said you would regret getting in my way.
Fighters, begin.
Staff.
Oh. Oh, oh. Oh. How'd that feel, huh? You didn't I, huh?
You blocked me?
No, I'm hitting you. Oh shit. Oh no. Oh no, no. You fool! Haha, I got you. You're the fool.
It is done. The challenge has concluded and the winner is clear.
That's right.
No! I'm not finished!
Pansy.
Gal, I have made enough concessions to you today. I thought I could guide you away from your corrupted path, but you are too much the son of Gal the Greater. You are no longer welcome among my students, and your father's house shall have no more business here, despite his influence.
I was not beaten! Not by this peasant!
You were defeated by your own foolish ambition and predictable temper. I will speak with you in my chambers about your expulsion. Go now. Everyone,
yeah, walk
this
away.
This challenge is concluded. I'm sure the victor would appreciate your congratulations. They are well earned. Enjoy the words of your fellows. I will wait in the main hall, where we will discuss the spirit cave. Be certain you are ready when you come to me. Your life is about to change.
That was exciting. I'm glad you are safe. I knew you would be. Your skill is unmatched. Even Gal had to see that. I suppose that's what set him off. I hope he isn't allowed to stay. Punishment just makes him worse. Master Li has bent like a willow to accommodate him and his sorcerer's father.
Master Li does what he must. He is our master. Our master. We do as the master say. We live for the master.
But don't you wish that some things made more sense? Anticipation is grueling. So much could be happening that you just don't know about. It scares me sometimes, all this talk of troubled spirits. I didn't ask to be a part of it. As much as you want to know more, I doubt you had a say in your fate either. I'm sorry, this is supposed to be a happy time. You've proven your ability, and Master Li is waiting for you. You should go to him.
You didn't have to make it sound mushy. You should go to him. Go to him. We need to go heal is what we need to do. I'm not going to say it out loud, but he was kind of, he was a match. Well, I'm going to tell everyone he was a pansy. Because that's the way I am. See here. Can we find a fountain of healing somewhere? there's one down here. I think. Can't be too sure. Somewhere. A fountain. Oh, yeah, up there, I think. We can heal up there. Healing! I need healing. Spirit, heal me. Please. Thank you. See? I'm good with the gods. My way is the right way. Now we can run and go on our next mission.
There you are. Have you finished all your business with your fellow students? I expect our next conversation to change a great many things. You should be ready.
Yes, Master. I am always ready. Born ready. I don't need to spend any time here at all because I'm so ready.
Wait outside, Gal. I will finish with you later.
Get out of here, you pansy. See, I don't even limp.
Now, my student, there are many things ahead that you must discover about yourself. I trust you know the importance of your destiny.
I'm listening. What's the next step, Master?
You are an orphan, but you were not abandoned. You were rescued from the Temple of Dirge in the land of howling spirits. You were orphaned by violent action. I take responsibility for it. You see, I used to be more than a humble teacher. To learn of yourself, you must learn more of me. I was once leader of the Imperial Army. I was known as Sun Li, the Glorious Strategist. I am the brother of Emperor Sun Hai.
Master, you never said anything about this.
I will tell you more, but first, we
have an uninvited
visitor. Kind
of feel like crushing your head right now. Killed my parents.
Gao never could keep his ears to himself, especially when angry. So predictable. He's heard as much as I wanted him to. Perhaps it will give him a little perspective. He should respect even the most humble person, because who knows what lies within. That includes you and me both.
Why hide that you're the Emperor's brother?
I was ashamed. He seized your homeland during the long drought. It was an aggressive change in the Empire that would soon bring Death's Hand to power. I withdrew my support and tried to rally your people against the siege I had helped plan. A doomed effort. Many died on both sides. Sun Kin, another brother, also fell. Listen, I will tell you how you came into my care.
Go!
people were killed. I am haunted by it, and now the world may join me. The assassin on the beach was a Lotus assassin, a minion of Death's Hand. More will come.
Who is this Death's Hand?
He is the right hand of the Emperor, and rules the Lotus Assassins in place of Prince Sun Kin, who was killed at Dirge, a death he may have orchestrated. He shows no hesitation, and gave no thought to the lives of those we faced. His influence poisons the Emperor. I have no doubt he is utterly evil. I have never faced him, but I know of no one living who has. A dark energy sustains him. That is the armor of a man who has no remorse, no pity.
Well, I have the glow, so let's move on. Tell me what to do with my destiny.
You were meant for something important, but because of my actions, it was denied you. Stories about ghosts, the assassin on the beach, you are tied to this. Our dead no longer drift to the underworld. They wander, lost, going mad. In time, they may overwhelm the living. It began when your people were destroyed.
Why haven't I witnessed this?
We are on the edge of the Empire, and not all spirits make their presence known. We are not immune, but I kept you isolated. This information could endanger you. The first assassin found us by accident. The next attack may not be so unfocused. To fix the world, you may threaten the power of some dangerous people. The spirit cave will make things as clear as they can be. Only you are meant to understand what is within. You will see the corruption of the spirit realm for yourself.
Is it safe?
No, but few places truly are. This has been a lot to comprehend, so take your time. There are instructions inside, and something that belongs to you, an amulet. When you emerge, you will know more about yourself and your destiny than I can explain, and you will better know your enemy.
All right, Spirit Cave. See what you got.
Spirits go mad if denied passage to the underworld. They are strong, but you can fight them. You can't kill the dead, but in defeat, they are disrupted and can't reform for a time. You are tied to the reason why spirits wander. Many appeared after your people fell, and some are held in this cave. They are drawn to your amulet. It is ahead, waiting for you. Be careful. It is desired by many seeking power beyond the mortal realm. I make no apology for these trials, my student. You will come to see how necessary they are.
Ow! Jeez. You had to make them things explode? It's right in my face, man. Jeez. Alright, ghosts. Come on. Where are you? Making that it that easy, are you?
The dragon amulet was with you in Dirge. I understand what it does, but you are the one meant to be trained in its use. I am sorry that my actions denied you this. Essence gems are used by healers and upstart sorcerers and are common enough to be wasted on ornamentation. But with this amulet, you can tap their true potential.
Oh, well, let's see now. Ow! Shit! Damn, everything in this world is dangerous. Flawed warrior gem, plus one body. Oh, let's equip it. Now I feel stronger.
Your people were adept at using essence gems. I kept it from you because power is a beacon. the forces behind the restless dead will take an interest in you. Even mindless spirits may be drawn to you, just as they were confined here. In achieving your true power, you become a target that many will not be able to resist.
White demon.
Yeah. Gotcha. That's what you get. Can I destroy this? Nope. On we go. Oh, I could search this one though. Yeah, gimme. Anything else? Oh, look at this. Another lesson. Oh, some treasure. Forget you. Give me health. Healing. Open any of that. What's down here? Nothing. The way. Is this what it's saying? Oh shit. That thing is gonna blow up right in my face. In my ear too. Oh no. This can't. Why don't I want to like back up a bit?
Student, I hope you realize your importance. The restless dead must be allowed to find their way to the underworld. All of us will suffer if things continue as they are.
Oh! Okay, let's back away a little bit. There we go.
Not all spirits succumb to bestial rage. A strong will can transcend death. These beings may have powers beyond any living foe, and intelligence to beguile and confuse. I have old friends who may guide you, but I have old...
Oops,
let's
just skip the whole thing.
The cave is secure. Meditate on what you see here.
I got that. I got the press the A button habit. It's like a reflex. I guess not, because I can't kill the dead, but I'm gonna kick the shit out of you.
Once I hear that, we will cook up your finish, Takawo.
Say what?
Ok, weir. Ok, tarano, utak. No fantayana ukuna ni pina tawa. Wo tawa ir fuir onus of a karhuru.
You ruled here? You were master of the school?
What anania if we ook sonarok noka ook snapir. So I thought not epir in aqua beer. Okia, the panar nuko iwa ir, nikasanaria, iruru ninua sa irkana.
You're blaming me? You're blaming Bah, despite your words, you're mindless as the other ghosts, because you're blaming me. Just blaming me. I have nothing to do with this. I don't care if I could kick your ass. Blame me because you can't find your way. You shouldn't have done that thing you did with that student. You know you did something. That's why you can't cross, because you did something with a student. So don't blame me.
Okay.
staff. Well then. Ooh. Your friends are dead. Oh, I'm slowed. Oh, oh. Oh. Gotcha right in the back, didn't I? Gotcha. This.
My power is stretched thin, bled away, and you are too small, too mortal to truly understand. But small things can move beneath the notice of others. Your master hopes that you will grow strong while he leads the predators away. His reasons are clouded. But you must find a way through the fog. You are the one who can hear, the one who can act. Search, but look also for yourself. You are a spirit monk, and you are the last.
Who are you?
I do not have the strength to answer. I am cut open, and the way to the underworld is shut. Spirits are lost with no shepherd. No guardians. You must restore us. The amulet is a focus. It will guide you. But when you know both sides of the Veil of Death, ability alone will save you. I have a moment of power, a window to grant knowledge of a primal energy. You must choose between ice and fire, and I will grant the skill to bring them to your hands.
I choose the flame, the glow, you know?
Emotions burn within, but can be coaxed outwards as well. Harness this to bring fire to your hands. Yours is the power to unleash dire flame.
Yes. Finally, Master Li has withheld such knowledge.
There is no inherent villainy in any martial action. Only in the hearts of those who wield them. If you rely too much on simple force, then you cannot act without it. I can do no more. I must fade. Pity those spirits that have grown twisted. You will come to know their pain when life leaves you. Pity the world if you fail, Spirit Monk, for you are the last.
This. I have gained dire flame. Lots of reading. I need to heal. There we go. Healing up. Grab some treasure. Something from the book that I read. That's all. I thought I could grab that still scrolls underneath. So that's it for this. Oh, wait, wait. There we go. See? Told you I have the glow. There's no stopping me when my soul and body are one, you know.
You are supposed to be meditating on the amulet and what you have learned for at least another day.
But I have the glow, so it took me a few minutes.
A vision? Oh, of course you did. A natural reaction to the great amount of information I have placed before you.
I said I had the glow.
It may have something to do with your amulet. Tell me, did you learn anything about the destiny that stretches before you, or what has led you this far?
Said I was a spirit monk. What does that mean?
Be careful. I do not want you to be misled by sources I cannot anticipate. Your people had warriors by that name. I regret that my actions caused their downfall. 20 years ago, the Empire was mired in drought. Your people revered the Water Dragon, so their Temple of Dirge was the ideal place to ask the heavens for help. But the Water Dragon governed more than just moisture. The drought was part of the natural order, and not for mortals to alter. The spirit monks denied us access. The Emperor was incensed. He asked me to plan a display of power that would force their compliance. As our armies marched, I realized how wrong we were.
Did you try and stop your brother?
He could not be dissuaded. I fled with you as the rest of your people were killed. You must discover for yourself what being the last of your kind means. What else did this vision reveal? You were only to retrieve the amulet, learn to place gems in it, and meditate on your future. I don't want you to be distracted.
Master Lee, there's still no sign of her.
What? What is it, Wu? I'm sorry, my mind was elsewhere.
Dawnstar, as I told you, Master. She went missing after Gao's men were discovered in the school. The state of her room suggests some sort of fight took place.
I see. She is not there.
No, Master Lee. There's no sign of her.
I see. This may prove useful. Thank you, Xingwu. You may go.
We have to find her, you know. I got a bet to win.
Gao's disgrace out of my mind, but it would seem that your early exit from the caves has come at just the right time.
Yes. I have to go save her. I got a bet to win. Got to go.
I doubt she has come to harm. She is a strong woman, as you know. That doesn't mean you shouldn't search for her. It will be a good measure of your ability. What better way to show mastery over your abilities than to turn them towards helping your fellow student? Seek her out. I doubt she is in the school, and someone would have seen her if she was in the village. You might want to try the surrounding marshland.
I'll start right away.
That is good. Time is very important. Here, take some silver. I asked Fendo and the others to stock essence gems in preparation for this day. Hopefully they have done so. You learned in the cave how single gems are viewed as trinkets and used by self-professed healers and would-be sorcerers, but you can unlock their full potential. Make sure you have everything you need when you leave to find Dawnstar. Do not cloud your mind with anything else. When you return, your course will be clear.
Yes, and thanks for auto-saving for me. That means I don't have to save. And I can go find Dawnstar next week. What kind of items and traditional training do you sell?
Ah, yes, training. For some time now, I have offered, for a small fee, to run students through a short regimen that will help them enhance their abilities. The lessons you learn from me, or from any trainer for that matter, will stay with you and help make you stronger or better able to focus your mind or magic. Training has worth, and Master Lee allows me to collect a small fee to reinforce this. Travel outside to rivers and you will find my prices are quite reasonable.